I went fishing with Dad and Geoff today. Here's a little video I made for you.
Penta, pensa, isso.
Salmon.
Yeah, we'll take it. We'll let him go.
Salmon try to look a lot like herring. Don't get confused, otherwise you'll get in trouble. Salmon trout have yellow fins, yellow tails, and small eyes. Herring have clear fins and tail and big eyes. The size for salmon is 300 millimeters.
We'll let this one go, eh? He's got a hole in his nose now.
I outfished Dad today. I landed 3 herring and 1 salmon trout. Dad landed 2 herring and 1 salmon trout. Geoff landed 2 herring and 1 salmon trout. I'm the winner. Still learning how to fillet fish.
Do the next one?
Can I do it all by myself?
You can have a go at it. No. Oh yeah, different size. Yeah, different size this one. That's it? Yeah, good positioning. Use the whole knife. Use the whole knife. Now, come back here a bit there. Now down like that. Down like that. Alright, stop. Don't let you cut your finger. Go, now use the, what you want to do is use the whole knife there. It's a bit, watch out, I'll start it. This is a bit difficult. It's a bit harder for Dad. Alright, there you go. Put your thumb there. Down, yeah, that's it. And you shouldn't have to be doing it hard. Keep going. No, get your hand out the way. Yes. Okay. Good job, man. Move the knife out the way. Move that. Pin bones. Just remember where they are? No, here. Okay, feel them just to the. So, put across there. See? There, on the other side of that red line. Okay, stop. I'm gonna pull it out. Alright. You okay with that? You happy with it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, set it up.
Chooks love the fish scraps.
Please.
Go.
I have to wash my hands now, wash my feet now.
All their poo is on your feet.
It is, it's disgusting. I don't want the fish, they've had enough fish, have they? Enough, no more fish for you chookins. Oh, here we go.
It's cooking time.
Blends by Loza.
Yeah.
Fish salt. By Loza. Chili pepper. You like that? Mix it all up. I think we use too much flour, Josh.
Yeah.
So you, Collie?
Mmm.
Pretty good?
Yeah, we did perfect.
Hope you enjoyed my catch and cook video. Thanks for watching. Remember, blends by Lotta.
How good are they, Josh?